And the Charleston County School District Teacher Compensation Task Force is celebrating a new starting salary for its teachers. The group of Charleston County leaders and educators have been advocating for higher pay since March. Now, under this new salary scale, the district's teacher's salary will start at $50,000. The CCSD Task Force says they plan to reach a $58,000 starting salary in the next 2 to 3 years.